The South Dakota State Jackrabbits coming off a loss on Monday night to Creighton, play host to Lehigh. The Jackrabbits have had new faces since day number one, including grad transfer Drew Gilton from Utah, a Rapid City St. Thomas More product. It's the Jackrabbits and Lehigh. It's game two of a three-game homestand. Second game of the season for South Dakota State, and it's Timmer with her first touch and the drive from the right corner into the painted area. And from the left corner inside, nice move there by Mackenzie Kramer. Lehigh with their first lead of the game. Sellen, left elbow, bounce pass on the pick and roll. A good assist there by Sellen, and the finish there by Tyson. She is poured it on for Lehigh. Left corner three, good by Tori Nelson, her 73 of her career. Harvey guarded by Gilton, goes from the left to the right. Now to Hottinger. Hottinger leads all scorers. She's got 14. Off the window, make it 16. Right now, she is 6 of 7 from the floor. And going from the left corner down the baseline is Brooklyn Meyer. She converts and got fouled. So Kolbeck identifies it at the point, gives it off to Timmer on the right wing, reverses it back. Kolbeck, her three, got it. 27-24. Jackrabbits possession continues. They're up by 129-28. Sellen with a ball fake off the window. Count it, she'll go to line and one. The foul on Megan O'Brien. Feeds it off to Timmer. Nice ball fake in the right corner. Still has the dribble off to Gilton. Left corner, Sellen. Her three is good. 44-30. She's now 7-11 from the floor. Has missed her last three. She's got 16 points. Now Gilton looking for her first points as a Jack. The runner with the left hand, right to left with the sweep. Back to back for Gilton. South Dakota State by 14. We played 3 minutes of the third quarter. Timmer top of the key, goes down the left side of the key. Left corner three from Kolbeck. She's got a pair of threes today in the second quarter. Now Kramer, crossover, top of the arc, three is good. Off to Mathewitz. Mathewitz with the dribble at the free throw line, gives it off to Gilton. Gilton free throw line, it goes to Meyer underneath, high low. It's Meyer into Tyson, jacks up 66-47. And the season opener on Monday for Lehigh. She's got 42 points in two games. Nelson with the basketball, 17 to shoot. Meyer inside, left hand, nice move. Down by 11, 8 to go. Lehigh in a zone. Free throw line, Sellen down low. Shot goes. It's converted by Peyton Burkhart. 5:48 to go in regulation. High dribble, lost by Kramer, picked up by Sellen. Sellen with the steal, land. She's got 18. Or she was open, couldn't get it to her. Burkhart underneath. The Meyer draws contact and finishes at the rim. So it's Mathewitz, Kolbeck, and Meyer, three freshmen. Nelson out on the floor, Burkhart out on the floor. Nelson with 16. Now Kolbeck goes strong to the rim. Kolbeck in double figure, she's got 12. And time runs out, and South Dakota State registers its first victory of the season, defeating Lehigh in the first ever meeting between the two clubs. The final at Frost Arena, South Dakota State 91 and Lehigh 73.